Ladies and gentlemen of the Brotherhood, it's your boy James.
And I'm Dave.
And welcome to our reactions to New Japan's Wrestle Kingdom 17.
It's that time of the year.
It's happy 2023.
Yay!
So, which means some new wrestling.
Overall, 2022 for wrestling, it's pretty good. Towards the middle.
Yeah.
And then it got better.
But now, it's 2023.
Yes.
We're going to start off with a yearly tradition of reacting to Wrestle Kingdom 17. We're reacting to two matches this time.
Only two.
Kenny Omega returns to Japan to face Will Ospreay for the IWGP North American Championship.
Versus the Assassin.
And then the main event, Jay White challenges Kazuchika Okada for the IWGP World Heavyweight Championship. So, let's just get straight to the first match, shall we?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Now the bell sounds.
All right, first match is Kenny Omega versus Will Ospreay for the IWGP North American / United States Championship. Dream match.
And, of course, refereeing, as always, Red Shoes. I did not know that these two wrestlers actually hate each other in real life.
Yeah, they don't like each other.
But I wonder if they respect each other in the ring.
I mean, yeah, at the end of the day, you have to be professional.
Yeah.
You have to remember, these New Japan main events. Oh, it's a slow burn.
Yeah.
Oh, no, Stun Gunner!
You know
what?
Oh, no!
Oh,
your eyes aren't going
to lie. Ooh! Knife edge chopped by Ospreay.
Knife edge chopped by Omega. I would imagine most of the training is endurance.
Yeah.
It has to be endurance. So it's a lot of conditioning. So you got to run.
Well, that and when you take the bumps on the mat.
Yeah.
I mean, that's, yeah, it's padded, but it's hard wood.
I know.
So it hurts.
Yeah. So you gotta be conditioned more, but you also have to be built to take it. Oh no! Here they come! The hard tables!
You need to train yourself on how to land in the ring, and you have to do it like, train yourself to land the same way every single time.
Yep.
Like, it looks easy?
No.
Like, you would think if you're in great shape, like, you're an athlete, you do everything.
Oh! A double stomp! Ow!
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh, no! Oh! The brain buster on the table! On the back of the table!
Yeah, on those metal bars, man. That's gotta hurt.
Oh, my God!
Oscutter?
Caught him.
Beat him into the back.
Reverse Rana.
Oh no.
You landed. Oh. Spinning kick. Oscutter.
Cover that man!
One, two, no!
He's still gonna go!
Oh no! He DDT'd him on the exposed turnbuckle on the top! Oh my God! V trigger. Oh my god! Jesus Christ!
Hurricane Rana.
Again to the exposed turnbuckle.
As soon as he grabbed him, I was like, oh no, what is he gonna do? I thought he was gonna powerbomb him.
No!
Kenny, no! No, not for this man, no! You're gonna kill this man!
German suplex from the top. One, two.
What?
Big trigger.
One, two, no.
Two. hit him, Blade.
Oh no! A follow up.
Oscutter.
Oscutter! Cover that man. Cover him.
One, two,
no. Phenomenal.
No. Styles Clash!
A Styles Clash from Osprey!
He wants to sit!
Oh! Hidden Blade!
Get the rope!
One, two.
Lifting the shoulder.
This is the part where they just hit each other really hard. Kamigoye!
No!
One!
Word, Daniel!
That's it! One, two, three!
Oh! He won!
He's the champ!
Yeah!
He's the champ again!
Wow!
Okay! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you for the next match.
Yes, we will.
Smash!